Hello everyone, welcome to another video on how to use Mobile Lock Pro for your iOS devices. In this video, we'll focus on how to set passcode policies on your iOS devices. Now, passcode policies might be quite handy if you want to enforce your end users to have a passcode mandatorily on the device. You can control this remotely. So you can go under the enterprise section, go to the passcode policy. You can select that you want to have a passcode, so require passcode needs to be checked. Then you can select what kind of passcode do you want, a numeric one or an alphanumeric one. Let me select a numeric one for now. Now you can choose the minimum length for the passcode. Let me select 6. Now you can enforce whether the passcode needs to be complex. In case of numeric, the complex passcode means that the device will not allow you to specify anything in ascending or descending order. It will ask you to enter some random set of numbers. Now, for numeric, the options for to enter symbols, lowercase doesn't make sense. But if you have an alphanumeric kind of password, these things will be enabled and you can kind of enforce the user to have a minimum set of symbols, alphabets, uppercase characters, etc. So you choose the option that you want and you save a passcode policy. At this point, there can be only one type of passcode policy. Once the passcode policy has been created, you can go ahead and apply it to the device profiles. You cannot apply it to devices because on iOS, the only way to apply is device profiles. Go ahead and select the profiles where you want to publish it to and click on Submit. Now this device will get the push that is related to the passcode policy. If I launch the device and see on the device, I'll be asked for to set a passcode mandatory. Now, what we have is a grace period of 60 minutes. At this point, Mobile Lock does not allow you to control the grace period. It is by default 60 minutes and we leave it at that. That means till 60 minutes, the device can be used without a passcode. But after that, the OS will make it mandatory. You click on continue and you go ahead and see the warning here which says, ask you to enter a strong passcode with 6 or more characters. I'll go ahead and enter the passcode. Choose something so that it allows me. Now, I have the passcode set. Right. Now you can see, I'm asked for the passcode here. So, this is how you can apply a passcode policy. You can create a passcode policy, the type that you want, and you can apply it to your profiles. If you want to change, you can change the type of policy here. Say for example, I want to change it to alphanumeric, or let's say I want to increase the complexity to 8 digits here. I click on save. Now when I click on save, the updated passcode policy will be pushed to the device. However, what we have seen is on the iOS devices, until the 1 hour elapses, the grace period of 1 hour elapses, the passcode is not enforced. However, if you launch settings and minimize it, you will see the new dialog. Because the passcode complexity has been increased, the iOS is enforcing you to set a new passcode. Go ahead and click on continue. And let me set a new password. I've entered my current password. Let me change that to something more complex. Save the passcode. Now I have a new passcode that is set. Now, for some reason, if you have forgotten the passcode or your user has forgotten the passcode, you can choose to remove the passcode remotely. You can click on remove, select the profiles where you want to remove the passcode and click on submit. Once you click on submit, Mobile Lock will attempt to remove the passcode from the device. Now, if you have seen, I had set a passcode. And so let me show you here. I had set a passcode, but I had removed it. But when I go here, I'm not asked for passcode anymore. So this is how you can create passcode policies, apply them to profiles, and remove them from profiles. Hope you got an understanding on how passcode policy works. Thank you.